Set up like that before, but hopefully it sticks. The reason why I'm not using my phone because I kind of want to listen to some Disney music. I've been doing a lot of Disney sing-along on my drive from work to home. It's way too long to be in my thoughts right now. In the morning I don't listen to anything actually. I want to listen to like the news in the morning, but I wish there was like a CNN station or something, and I don't really want to do streaming because that cost and blah 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 blah. So, girl from the Bay Area still use Google where she lives. So my mechanic is located in Redwood City. I like to stick to one mechanic. My original one is in San Jose. My friend introduced me to the one in Redwood City. He's cool, so. I trust them. You kind of want to stick to the people who you trust with your car, not those who try and want to rip you off. So it's a bit of a drive, but it's okay. I don't mind it. Some people travel further just to get their hair done, so I'm not gonna. Yeah. It's raining, so let's hope I get there fairly safe. I got enough gas to get there, get back, and go grocery shopping, which is always fun. Oh, look, I'm skinny. Like, scared like this might get tipped over, but I guess I just have to hold on to you when it does. Hold on to your screen.
Turn left onto East 14th Street.
Because I don't mind my Saturdays being like this. I know if I went out last night, I'll be groggy. I don't like feeling that way. I don't like feeling that way. I just feel lazy and groggy.
Whoa, dude. Don't hit me.
Gotta hate
me. Take the next right onto 143rd Avenue.
Cars get like that. Driving as much as possible. Like on the weekends, I'm close to everything. When I was living in Redwood City, I was close to everything, because I walked everywhere.
Use the right two lanes to take exit 27, then keep right at 4.
I haven't taken this exit for a while, so I'm like, is this the right exit? Yeah, it is. So I would walk everywhere. So
keep right at 4.
My experience on the road wasn't that much. And my anxiety that I used to experience, which I still do before I get in the car, but it disappears instantly the moment I sit in the car. I'm like, all right, gotta go. You know, before it was really like maybe 5-10 minutes into my drive, I was like scared shitless. I can't talk to anybody because I'm like trying to focus on the road. My insurance went up though, which is fantastic. Just I have to always press on the brake before, step on the brake before I go through the toll area. But now I'm just like, there's no car in front of me. Pew! It's great. I love it. I'm not even a racer. You see Mustang stopping and all that. Oh, sorry. I just put on water to wipe my windshield, and I just realized there's a car behind me probably getting all the splash. Oh, it is bright on this side of the bridge. It's overcast on the East Bay, and it's really disgusting with like dust and everything. Have a fiesta. Is that right? Because fiesta means party, right? I love my man Frodo. War is won, championship, so that's cool. Like, I'm not against the Warriors, it's just I don't follow basketball anymore, and just so many War friends out there. In my Instagram feed, my Twitter feed, my Facebook feed is just bombarded with, like, War stuff, and I'm, like, so tired of it. And that's like I do. Face, man. Not my kid. It's my friend's kid. So adorable. The next time I see him, he's probably gonna be like this tall. It's always like breaks. Every time I meet someone's newborn, I don't see them for like years. You know, they don't remember me growing up. Yeah, it's cool. I wonder if I have time to watch a movie. I haven't seen Deadpool yet. I saw the first one, which is really, it's hilarious. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to make up that one. I always like to catch the first showing, so I'll just catch it tomorrow. Everybody's staring at my camera.
They're like, oh, nice camera. What's that set up?